Have you seen all the stories about education on the Choice Media Newswire?
Like what?
Principals ordering grade changes in Dallas.
Big deal.
Half of Newark high schoolers absent more than 3 weeks of school last school year.
Anecdote.
Thousands of teacher sick outs in Detroit, forcing 50 schools to close down for the day.
That's a one-off.
A USA Today report showing teachers don't get background checks?
Trivial.
How about a teacher ripping a student's paper at Success Academy Charter School in New York City?
Oh, now that's very disturbing.
Huh?
That's extremely troubling. I'm very concerned.
Why are the district-wide stories one-off anecdotes, but one Success Academy teacher is so troubling?
Problems in charter and private schools are representative of wider dysfunctions. Problems in regular district schools are isolated and anecdotal. See?
No.